What was it like to play with Modric out there on the pitch? Because just when you talk about KDB, you also have to include Modric in that conversation.
I played against Kevin De Bruyne, but I ran after Modric. I couldn't play against him. It's crazy how the way he dictates the game and the way he controls everything. And then he has people beside him, you know, Kovacic, Brozovic. Mm-hmm. It was like a lesson learned that game. It was more learning about them than actually playing against them and seeing how I could control them, because, I mean, if they're in a good day, it's almost impossible. It is what it is.